For 10,000 years, the Emperor's Inquisition have fought a secret war to defend humanity. We keep vigil in the darkness. We hunt among the shadows. We pass judgment upon the mutant, the traitor, and the heretic. We purge the world of the taint lurking among the stars. We are Inquisitors. We shall fear nothing. For we are what you fear.
Seen before. I waited through the first cutscene while I was getting ready, and then didn't finish getting ready until the next cutscene played, and there's a second cutscene altogether. So I hope you enjoyed it. That was also my first time seeing it. let's get back to business instead of all this jibba jabba. As to not get too distracted going back and forth. Things aren't going well on Dragnor Primaris. I've punished the rioters appropriately and silenced their blasphemous propaganda, but the insurgency is spreading like wildfire. Even regular Astra Militarium and PDF units have defected to the Prophet's forces, and our high command near Dagnor Primaris is under siege. This isn't a religious rebellion anymore. It's open war against the Imperium, and my place is in the front line.
Another day to serve the Emperor with our lives. If only I could smash through the ranks of those filthy heretics.
Your day will come, Thor.
You carry the Emperor's will, Inquisitor. Destroy the heretics.
Ready to fight! either!
Sincere apologies for this awkward method of communication, but my commands are clear. This message shall be intercepted. I have sent you several copies with several messengers. Safety above all. Feel free to sacrifice them. The encryption protocol is from Scaly Friends, and it is theoretically unbreakable. We have to redirect the attack against the geometric power nexus. Our initial plan is no longer viable, according to an Inquisitor is already on our tail. Since the endgame is so close, I've realized the mutant's gone. You should do the same. There's no point in hiding them anymore. Kavax is almost ready for the final phase, so you can use him during the attack. The decision is yours. Perhaps it's too early to use everything we have. Once the Nexus is ours, use the scrap code nucleus. According to the Warpsmith, the chain reaction will destabilize the planetary core. They will have to evacuate billions, which will give us a perfect opportunity to spread our little rebellion and tie up the Imperial Navy for months. To quote the true angel, discipline leads to victory.
Thorn, I want you to transmit an urgent alert from the ship to the PDF and the Adeptus Arbites. Use the Inquisitorial Vox channel.
What shall I tell them?
Code Red, situation critical. The rebels want to blow up the ancient geothermic power nexus to destabilize the planetary core. I will try to stop them, but should I fail, the authorities must know about this.
The heretics are about to divide our forces and cause worldwide mayhem. We cannot let this happen.
Ready to fight!
Kill the Imperial scum!
Protestant brothers and sisters, he's on the direct command of the inner of an inner circle demagogue. You are empty. You are a vessel of food for maggots, a cathedral for sacred necrosis in the process of decay and sweet decay, a mere shadow of a shadow. His pestilence, or his pestilential favor will mutate the rest of the universe into paradise, and there will be eternal peace, glorious peace. You are empty. Repeat until enlightenment. So if you are just joining in this late game, this late of the game, we're doing some side quests that are like leaning on being part of the main story, but not the main, in case you're, you know, patching it together. Like, this is the story sequence of the game. We're kind of on an offshoot that's not entirely side quests. It's like somewhere in between. Halted the offensive at the, and the victorious Imperial forces have regained momentum. Alas, the real bloodshed is just about to begin. According to the intercepted message, the next plan of the rebels is a suicide attack against the geometric power nexus, geothermic power nexus. There must be even more sinister force behind the prophet than I thought. Shotgun is serving us pretty good for these enemy types. You got more of those like guys in power armor. I'm gonna go back to plasma. And we're still not set in what our main weapon will be yet. Still open-minded to a lot of possibilities.
Them, but it could take a while until we can break through.
Death in the line of duty is the most honorable sacrifice. Send in more guards.
I can assure you that we will spare no fire or manpower to get through. However, we can't use heavy artillery. Otherwise, we will destroy the routes for our own troops.
This is no time for squabbles. Tell the PDF to press on. I will defend the sacred cogitator chamber as long as I can.
May the Emperor be your strength.
So it seems like my inoculator isn't even healing me. I'm healing on its own heal. Thank you, turret. There's too many of these guys.
Traitors.
ready to fight!
I didn't defend the position well enough. I thought they had it. There are a heck of dudes there, but maybe I broke the rules. It just didn't make sense for me to be sitting there when there's a whole game to play. Well, noted. Well, let me know this game is one of those games where if you start a defensive thing, you gotta stay and see it through. Even if you're leaving, it looks pretty damn ideal. Damn it.
Inquisitor, the main routes are still blocked by the rebels. Our men can engage them, but it could take a while until we can break through.
Death and mind killing. The most honorable sacrifice. Send it to the gods.
I can assure you that we will spare no fire or manpower to get through. However, we can't use heavy artillery. Otherwise, we will destroy the routes for our own troops.
There's no time for squabbles. Tell the PDF to press on. Bend the sacred touch cable chain to the storm.
Oh my God.
5% increase in energy traces and locomotion signatures. 97% chance that this is the full force of the attackers, preparing for a final assault. Received, Inquisitor. The monitoring of Vox transmissions during the battle helped our data surfs locate the coordinates where the rebels sent numerous messages. Location? Vismar Minoris.
Then we have our next destination.
Don't worry about that. Well, we know for the future that if you're doing a like a little subtask in a mission, you have to wait till that objective is done before you leave. I didn't think they were going to have a big boss show up at the end, but makes more sense than at the beginning, right? Don't look like we picked anything up I care about. This is maxed out for now. I think you hit a limit where you can go up to for a particular time.
You have important news for me, I presume.
You have a very urgent message from the Caligari Conclave. A new assignment, maybe.
With the Conclave, you can never know. Let me see it.
Inquisitor, I have a crucial task for you. In the light of your previous achievements, I'm certain you are the most suitable agent for this assignment. We have re-established contact with the Triglav subsector. Due to severe warp surges, communication with the subsector has been sporadic at best for long decades, and we have now lost contact with entire systems. We have simply no idea what occurred on these worlds during a century of isolation. With the receding warp surges in the region, we have been able to begin to restore order, but this is a slow process, and we have encountered certain anomalies. One of our less experienced agents has already entered the Aureus system, one of the regions that has failed to report back. We lost contact with the Inquisitorial retinue. We want you to find out what happened in that system. The astropathic relay station could be the perfect place to start the investigation.
Captain, I want you to take me to the Aureus system in the Triglav subsector. Do you have any update on the situation over there?
According to my astropath, there's been a cascade of fresh astropathic dispatches from the subsector. Warnings of dissent and heresy, nightmares of abandoned void stations, empathic bursts of terror and relief, apart from the Aureus system, which is still dark.
We shouldn't waste our time then getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay, we're gonna clip it here. Have a good day. We're gonna pick up and do more of the missions from the Caligari sector of the Inquisitor situation. Leveling up mainly before we do the main stuff.